This is next to my house in Moscow. And, hopefully it's visible. I can't see a thing. There's a haunted car over there. It's been standing there for more than 10 years. I guess there are ghosts in there or whatever. I mean, it's a problem because people have to pay for this, for these places, and the owner's not there.